the bristlenose fry out of the tumbler today, and as you can see, there was a lot of them.